This is Laventille. Here, in the hills of John John, in what was and still is one of the toughest neighborhoods of Port of Spain, the Steel Pan was born. Those were turbulent times in Trinidad's history, a time that many elder Trinidadians refer to as the Butler years. World War II was on, and in the oil fields of Trinidad, national hero Tubal Uriah Buzz Butler was fighting his own battle, trying to unionize oil field workers. When you tune a pan, you put your soul in it. You put your spirit in it. You try to make the best possible pan so that when you hit that note and people hear it, it's the sweetest sound you ever heard.